Hello, this is Heather Hoffman, and today I have a fun way to create a heart-shaped watercolor background on your cards with a simple sentiment stamped over the top. I'm using Wooden Heart, just the solid image from that stamp set, and my sentiments from the October 2018 sentiment kit, I Am With You. I'm using some Tim Holtz watercolor cardstock. It's one of my favorites. It's nice and heavyweight and crisp and white. It has a textured side and a non-textured side. You can use either one for this. I am using the textured side because I really want it to have that watercolor texture. And since this is a brand new stamp and a solid image, you may have noticed I grabbed just a damp cloth and cleaned it off real quick. Sometimes there's some just lint and stuff that gets stuck on it because I wanted to have a good image. I went ahead and did that. And I'm pulling out, these are Daniel Smith watercolors. You can use any watercolors for this. You could also use Zig markers, but I wanted to show you just with normal liquid watercolors, how well this worked. I'm using a water brush just to dab the color on, and even though it looked kind of splotchy on there, look what happens when you press it down on your card. Isn't that fun? You get a perfect textury watercolor heart, and it can be adjusted just by how much water and color you put on there. So even if it looks like the color isn't fully going to the edges, don't worry. Once you stamp it, it'll totally fix that and mix it out. So I mixed a few different colors on there on the blue, and I'm going to do the same with pinks. I'm going to kind of mix some purple and coral and pink together on there. And again, just try and hit most of the stamp image. Don't put too much on there or it will seep out and you'll lose your heart image. You can always add more and stamp again if you're using your Misti to line it up. But I like that soft, just kind of a soft heart image. And like I said, it has a watercolor feel. It almost looks like a freehand heart, but I don't know about you, but I'm not very good at freehanding a shape like that. So I love that I can use my stamps to get that perfect heart centered right where I want it on there. Since I didn't use too much water, these dried. I'm stamping, this is almost real time here, and I didn't let it dry any extra. It dried really that quickly. So I'm able to stamp my sentiment over the top. These are great way to put a card together in a hurry if you just need a last minute something and only have a few minutes to put something together. As long as you don't put too much water, those hearts will dry really quickly. And since I use the textured side of this paper, I'm definitely using my Misti to stamp my sentiment because that texture makes it a little hard to get that stamped image on there on the way. So using the Misti allows me to be able to stamp it on there two, three times, whatever it takes to get that sentiment nice and solid and bold like I'm doing on here. And I'm using VersaFine black ink. It's my favorite for on watercolor paper, and it won't run with the watercolors either. There you go. Super simple, quick, and easy. You could do them in a rainbow of colors. Make a whole set to give as a gift. I'm really excited to see what you do with this technique. Thanks so much for coming by. Have a wonderful day.